The robotic platform allows us to do surgery in a very confined space. It's a computerized program that allows the movements of the surgeon to be translated to instruments that can be passed into the abdominal cavity through very small openings. So it's not that the machine is doing the surgery, it's simply a tool that the surgeon uses to do the surgery with greater accuracy and less complications.
These instruments are moving in a very, very detailed condition. So there is no overshoot, there is no moving type of instrument without control.
We traditionally do radical prostatectomies for prostate cancer. The removal of the bladder for bladder cancer can be done this way.
We also provide surgical oncology robotic surgery, which means colon cancer, gastric cancer, pancreas cancer, liver resection, esophageal cancer as well.
There are several distinct advantages to robotic surgery. Number one is that it's less invasive. The patient has to recover from a smaller incision, so that allows them to get back to their normal routine more quickly, and there's significantly less blood loss with robotic surgery.
No doubt, faster recovery time. Return to bowel function, usually compared with open surgery, is at least 90% faster. Da Vinci is a great robot that really provides today the next step, probably the future of surgical oncology in the world.